bacon. It does, it smells well though. Oh, I want to have bacon. Stupid oat so simple that I have. Right, so, yeah. Ben, it's snowing! Yeah. It's snowing! Not that it really comes out in on camera.
It's on the weather thing today. It's going to snow. It's going to be dark and cloudy on Wednesday.
Ooh. I can really see the snow.
It's not nearly enough.
It's not, it's not settly snow. It's just, it's annoying snow. Oh, you can see the snow now. Ooh. The snow. Snow is falling, doo-doo-doo, all around. People singing, having fun. Tis the season of love and understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Wow, it's like a blizzard. It's getting heavier, Ben. It's snowing. I've got my hat on. I've got my winter beard to keep me warm because it's freezing and it's snowing. Well, don't close the door, because if I close the door, you'll lock the door. Yeah, it's snowing. Yeah. It's snowing on my hat. You didn't think I was 29 with my kiddie face, because I am excited about the snow. Oh, wow, snow. You can film the snow. It's snowing into the camera. Oh, it's like it's blizzardy. I need to go to Tesco's. Oh, shouldn't stand on the table because I'm fat, so I'll break it. I need to go to Tesco's because I've got no food. I need to go to Tesco's, Ben. But it's snowing. What if there's a blizzard and we get stuck in Tesco's? Well, at least there'll be lots of food.
It's one of the best places to be.
Oh, yeah. Ben's cooking bacon and eggs, and I want some bacon and eggs.
That's why you're going to Tesco.
No. Going to Tesco because I have absolutely no food in my cupboard. Apart from this.
Got some oranges.
I've got some oranges. This is coffee, so that's not food, that's just loveliness. I have some after 8 mints, some barbecue sauce, and some rice. And apart from the after 8s, that's not the sort of food that maintains a fat person's diet.
Do you get washing up
liquid? I always buy washing up liquid.
I was going to get that.
Yeah, you were going to get it. Look, but this is the sort of food that fat people should be eating on a daily basis. Not porridge and Weetabix. Why am I chubby, Ben? I only eat porridge and Weetabix.
Why am I not chubby?
Yeah, I hate people like you. With your skinny waist. I have to work hard to maintain the waist I've got, and it's not skinny. Okay, well, I am going to... It's really dark, so you can't see me, the light didn't come on. So I didn't get to... Oh, delayed light. I'm in my room, it's not dark anymore, for crying out loud. Anyway, so... in the middle of editing, and bacon smell has made me want to go out, and it's snowing, so I've got my hat on, and I'm gonna put my coat on, and I'm gonna go to Tesco's, buy some food. Do you want to come to Tesco's? Yeah, let's go to Tesco's. It's a bit sad to actually get this excited about the amount of snow that is falling. It's not even snowing very much. Look, they've got this thing on their window, on their door, and it says, "Let it snow." And it is snowing. Oh, I zoomed in. And you don't want to see that. Close. Oh, no, wrong way. There you go. You did not want to see that close to my face, really. It's cold. And I can't wear gloves when I'm operating the camera. So my hand is freezing. But I have my coffee. It's a double mocha, so it's double the chocolate, which means it's chocolated down, which means it's not as nice as a normal mocha. But I ran out of mocha, so something to buy at Tesco's. Oh, I'm freezing. Ooh, it is nippy. Da, 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 da. People look at you weird when you're recording yourself, when you're walking down the street, even when it's snowing. Ooh. I don't know what to get in Tesco's. I do this all the time. I will say I'm going to go to Tesco's, I'm going to get something to eat. I'm going to get there, I have no idea what I want. And so I wander around, and it's not even a very big shop, and I'm buying the same sort of stuff, and I'm only buying something really bad. This is why I'm a fatty. It's because I go to Tesco's without having a plan. You need a plan when you go to Tesco's. Or any supermarket. I'm swapping hands so I can put my other hand in my pocket. Oh. Although the strap's on that side, so I don't like filming from this side. You didn't normally see me from this side. This is weird. So I don't have a plan, so I'll probably end up buying pizza, and pizza's so bad for you. I mean, bread makes you fat. And cheese. And, you know, I only really like, they've got, like, meat feast or something. You know, salami and pepperoni, chorizo. All those sort of things are so high in fat. This is why I'm a fatty. But, you know, thinking being a fatty in winter is probably better than being a skinny in winter, you know, all that extra insulation and stuff. But, you know, you don't have to have natural insulation. You can just wear a nice thick coat. Ugh, right, my hand is too cold to do this now. I am turning you off. Well, I'm going to film the snow. Snow. Can't really see the snow. I'm covered in snow. Look at that snow. No, naughty, not pizza. I do not know what I want in Tesco's. Bacon. Oh, I'm gonna get some soup. Yay, that's what I'm gonna get. Soup for winter. Yep, you have soup when it's winter time. I'm gonna get some chicken soup, and I am going to get some bread, some crusty bread, and that is going to be my lunch. Yay, soup! Yeah, no, not chicken. Changed my mind. Get something else. Meh. Tomato. It's boring, but I like tomato. This is another reason why I'm a fatty.
Cupcakes.
I am such a fatty. It stopped snowing. So in the time it took me to walk from my house to Tesco's, which is less than 5 minutes, it's no longer snowing. It's still bloody cold, obviously. It's not gonna, like, you know, become tropical weather in the space of 5 minutes. But, you know, it's kind of hoping it would snow a little bit more than it did just now. Disappointing. Alright, I'm gonna eat my soup. And I'm putting you away because my hands are cold.